In this video, I'm going to show you how you can take screenshot of your PC. There are several ways to do that. You can capture full screen or any targeted part of your PC. I'm going to show you some of the ways. For full understanding and for know the screen capture tool I use, please watch till the end. So let's begin with. First, for full screen capturing of your PC, you just need to hold the keyboard Windows key and the print screen key. And after clicking both of the keys, your Windows screen will dim. That means it captures your screen. Now we just need to open a photo editor. I'm going to open the Windows Paint by go to here and search for Paint. And here it is. I'm going to open that. And now here we need to paste our captured image. We can paste our captured image by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus V, or we can just click this paste button. I'm going to click on it, and here it is. Here is our image. Now from here, we can edit this image or simply we can just save it. I'm going to save it by clicking this file button and click save. And if you want, you can select the destination file or folder, or you can change the file name or change the type. I'm just simply going to save this image by clicking this save button. And here is our saved image. Now going to the second method for free size or full size capturing. For that, we need to open the Windows snipping tool. For opening the Windows snipping tool, we need to go to the Windows search bar and search for snip. Here is the snipping tool. We just need to open it, and from this mode, we can select whether we want a free size snipping or full size snipping or other. Now I'm going to select this free size snipping, and now we need to select an area for capturing. I'm going to select this leaf, and here it is. Here is our captured image. Now from here we can edit this image, or we can simply save this image by clicking the file and click save as and click the save button. And here is our second image. Now moving to the next method, my favorite one. I always use this tool to capture my screen or mark or edit them. For using that, you need to download an app. It's called Lightshot. I'm going to give you the link in the description field below. You just need to download the app and install it. After installing the app, you just need to click the print screen button to dim the window. And now we need to select an area to capture. I'm going to select this area. And from this bar, we can add text or we can also mark our image. I'm going to mark by rectangular and select this camp layer or select this logo. And here it is. Now for saving, I just need to click the right button of our mouse and click the save. Or we can also use the keyboard shortcut. I'm going to click the save button and click save. And here it is. Here is our screen is captured. And we also mark them as well. Here you can see. So this is the process. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red subscribe button down below for getting free learning videos like this one. I'll be uploading free learning videos like this one in the future. So thank you for watching.